Conditions update for March 8th. Seas have calmed considerably. We had a west wind this morning. Now we have a south wind. Current is still moving out of the south pretty steadily. Conditions should remain this way for another day or so, and then there's another cool front coming through.